Hello everyone, I'm astronaut Randy Bresnik, living and working aboard the International Space Station. Now, on the space station, we live in a microgravity environment. Do you think the laws of physics will hold up? Come on, let's go find out.
The acceleration of an object depends on the net force acting on the object and the mass of the object, or F equals ma.
Jolly good show, Sir Isaac.
Here we see that once the force of the thrust is greater than the weight of the vehicle, the rocket begins to accelerate.
All right, we're gonna start with something small. Something you might have at home. A little stick of chapstick. We'll go ahead and use our force, being our bungee cord here. We'll put it on our bungee, and we'll pull it back. And you can see how fast it accelerates because there's very little mass. Next, we'll try a little spaceship. A little more massive, and you can feel that because as you move it, you can feel that the extra force you have to push with your hand. So we'll put our spaceship on our launcher here, same spot. Notice it's flying a lot slower than that chapstick did. What we've seen is the same amount of force on a smaller, less massive object means acceleration is faster. Well, this is the biggest and most massive thing we have, so let's see how the acceleration is affected. Pull back the same amount on the force, and here we go. And there you have it, Newton's second law of motion in action. Thanks everybody for exploring a little physics with me today. Now I'm going to send it back to Earth so you can start your experiments. See you again real soon.
Subscribe for more space.